got what you need, if you can afford it.
You know, I don't take myself too seriously. I don't take myself anywhere, really. I need to get out more.
Don't you?
By the time you see me coming, I'll be going, and you'll be gone.
But guys, watch it immediately again.
Hello?
Yeah.
I wonder if it's me and I took it off. Are you not Checkers watching?
Could be, yeah.
Checkers watching then? I think it's still mine.
Was it on your phone?
No, I'm not watching. But there's any page.
I'll watch it, Master.
Don't worry. You watch it.
Hunter?
We're scattered, boys and girls. Come on,
hello. Come on, Apex. Oh, come on then, while I wait for my end game, while I wait for Saints Row the third download. I've only just fought it. Again. After like 2015. Playing Saints Row.
Okay. For that game, it's not even worth the money.
That's a pretty good game.
It's quite bad.
So I said that.
Well, that game's not a good game anymore. They ruined the game.
They don't really do anything to the game, to be honest.
Teammate, where are you, man? Come on. Yes, we got one of them. Why are you finishing me, man? What the fuck am I wrong with you?
Are you going on to YouTube as well?
We've got a few squad, full squad.
Why are you playing with the players?
I couldn't invite you down to when you appeared offline. Dude, join me. I can't invite you, we've got a full squad. Oh my god, I'm so down too. There's a big fat mouse in the back garden, really. Yo, bot, what need you to put down trees, man? Botnig, put you on trios.
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with this guy?
I'm supposed to do all of them. We spawn 5 squad mates. Start to do that. You're probably gonna make something. You need to start winning rank.
Join me in the room. Can't invite him to your pit of line.
I'm actually peering online. Thing. I am. But if you pie, then I'll try to.
Oh, I'm good.
Why can't I solve it not radio? What the hell? Why can't I radio? Now it will.
Well, I can't even hear you myself, he's so quiet.
Iris.
Yeah? Yeah. No, Mom, I can't hear you, you're too quiet. What have you done to your mic? No, I can't hear the room.
I can hear what he's saying. Well, his mic's just a little bit too low.
The room? Oh, I can hear him now. Dante, you got him muted.
No, I am.
From you just said you got you muted.
I didn't hear you, that's why. Why you got me muted?
This is gonna be duos, now I'm playing trios. God fucking sake, man. Every time I make a stream, it always switches the other way around, doesn't it? Oh, I'll play duos, man, because I can take 2 people out that easy, it's unreal. Don't you? I got a 16 kill game, you know.
Yeah.
On duos.
How come you land here?
Labs. Don't you help me punch this guy up? Punch him up! Where's he gone? Punch him from! Just the fuck made it down.
Get I've got gun, literally yeah. Now. I've got
something there.
I mean, Eva, I only have a half salad. Are we there?
Yes.
Yeah. Knocked one of them.
Where
I'm gonna
there,
die, guys,
there?
Help!
I don't know where the hell he is, and I've only got a shotgun.
Yeah, exactly, he's got no gun.
Pathfinder came behind you.
I had to take them all out on my own, fucking hell.
I hit Pathfinder, but I don't know
guys, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm coming.
I've killed 2 of them and he's on his own. I'm gonna revive him. What the fucking hell are you, man?
Oh my god, I'm dead.
You need to get out of there.
I was trying to get out of there, but I didn't know I couldn't get out because of the F4. Wow, how did the Rome die?
Yeah, boys, let me play duels one of you, man. I do you. Rome, I'll play with you soon, yeah? Because I'm going to play duels. No. Trios are just fucking hard to take 3 man out. 2 man you can take out. 3 man. It's a bit too much.
Okay, we're in another trios. We're in a trio.
Alright, Laura, I'm just gonna put the game on private DM tonight, I'll invite you. John too.
I am.
What are them ones from? What cards are them?
Be like Kush.
Please like Kush.
Why?
My phone's been on SOS for ages. It releases me bloody. It releases me where I am. Bloody ambulance might turn up. Thinking I'm peeled over somewhere. I've stopped it, so I don't know.
I'm looking for someone special to take out.
Ooh, Bangalore might do.
Oh God! I'm just live streaming medium to one.
I know.
I'm watching now. Look on that. Oh, I'm not playing with you. I'm trying to do a fucking stream. Alright, don't go for the middle yet.
No, off here.
Get guns, because someone probably will go for that middle and they won't have a gun. You're better off getting guns instead of shields.
That's it. On your broadcast, I'm going to back up.
Yeah.
So they might
have... Alright, now go for the middle. Let's go now. I'm going now. Get my evil shield, don't I?
He got blue shield.
What am I getting shot by another guy? Jesus.
I know he's behind us, he's very low. Of him.
I need another gun, I got no bullets. And the L-star. Good, good, good.
Where do you have?
How much?
At least I got select for it now.
What's your battery?
I have no heals, John.
I'm probably blue on right now, but that's alright. Yeah.
Thanks. Oh. They're blue backpacking that over.
I'm just gonna mute my mic, yeah?
Yeah. I need ammo, actually.
I need heavy ammo. Recharging my shields. Enemy there.
Oh crap, he's the rave from earlier. Throwing jump drive. We need to go get some ammo. I think we're going to need to go and find somebody that would kill me somehow. Oh, it's gonna hit a bad time when I have a spell and you just die. What? teammate's banner. 45 seconds until the ring closes. Why are you so many people on here, I'm wondering? I need heavy ammo. Oh, somebody just got us. Somebody up to the second of the beacon that's not here. I didn't even know that I got 2 kills. It's only 2 minutes until it now.
Room, I'm trying to do a live stream, can you please just leave? Leave!
I think I did my challenge.
This outfit could use some high-caliber accessories.
Yeah, this match is gonna be extravagant, that's it.
This is your champion.
Locked and loaded.
Oh crap, I have no gun. Yeah. Oh, Grace is an L-star. Grace is gonna be an L-star.
Champion
didn't really intimidate me.
Round one.
I'm back on the live. Didn't I?
Yeah. I was being so now detected.
No. Ninja, take all his shield off, he's down. There's another guy coming in though. He's dead. Come on, Deontay, you're getting carried in these matches. Come on,
big man. You know, I can't play for like 2 weeks.
You haven't played the game anymore. What are you, bad? Don't you even play anymore? What level are you even on the battle pass?
No, 16 still, pretty sure.
You're 16?
Oh.
I'm level 53?
I can't even remember.
Yeah, just leave him. Do it, they ain't gonna do no. Just don't shoot him, don't waste jam on him. There's still points in the game.
I just got damage from nothing. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna drop this syringe.
Yeah, I need it.
Are you there?
What could...
There. I got a triple take.
We always have to carry grenades.
I have Axa. We got blue shield. I can't move.
Who's shooting at me, fam? Oh, he's got no shield, Deontay. Crypto's got no shield. I thought there was only one of them. He's gonna finish him, man. Shoot him. Come on, Deontay, man. You're gonna have to shoot Crypto. You just got punched.
I know. No, I got literally on to like low, and then I got punched.
I got both of them bare low, man.
Why you said that I had no shield?
He had no shield. I sprayed them both.
Crypto had shield.
Crypto had no shield.
He got no, I hit him for blue.
Plus, he probably used his shield battery. Oh, the Afrion was looking at some machine, but it's an assault rifle. Done all my weeklies, pretty much. Just got one more to do in week 4, one more to do in week 3. That's rank matches, what's just so long, what I ain't gonna do. Yeah, I can't believe you're level 60 now, I'm level like 54. Jeez, Deontay, how are you so low? Shouldn't be that low. To be a bit higher than that.
Yeah.
To play the game. No, I'm still playing. Let's go play with your friends in the room. I'm doing a live stream, sorry. What's me? Oh. I'm just gonna mute you, Laura. Because? Don't you? Don't you? What are you doing, fam? He literally stood there. Oh, I'm leaving, man. He's gonna just drop him down, man. Can't be bored. Yeah. Mom.
Have fun. We will be gifted with victory.
I'm always dressed to kill.
Join me, fellow fighter. Fight strong.
Introducing your champion.
Gentle?
Well, I could just do what you wanted, didn't I?
You just joined it now. I'm probably trying to play.
I don't know what's happened to you, Sid.
think he's been picked it up.
I need help.
Explore this way.
No,
never mind. Someone's been here. I need a hot up. Select fire.
I need a hot up.
He wants heavy ammo. He wants the heavy ammo. I don't have enough for himself. Or 120. This guy's out. This guy is so dang man. Yeah? He's got one.
Yeah,
we took one of my kills and did all the damage and hit him once. When I could kill myself. Do you want the KJ, bear man, one day? Like, only four people, but I scanned it here. Four of my hostiles came up, so I shot them all up. And then the fifth one came behind me, and then I sprayed him. My teammate hit him once, and he dropped. Alright, so long, man. My teammates, shoot me, look, they're all one, this guy's one shot shooting me, teammate, what's he doing? Oh, man, they're so fucking dumb, man, this is why no one likes playing this game anymore. You get players like that on your team, what the fucking hell is he doing, he's just sitting there. Anyone's watching, you have to subscribe if I get that.
Sometimes the strongest family ties are friends who know who you are. Sometimes they are your ancestors and soul family who reside in the spirit. This card speaks of family and your community and your people. It's a card of knowing that your people are in
the spirit. People, man, this is so far.
On your community. Assistance, they are only a thought away.
What's the truth, one? The enlightenment one's going to be one. That's a good book, that's a good camp, anyway. The truth one.
so because they put them in order, so to me that's like, right, so there's the truth.
Enlightenment.
You have to go into what he wants you to know.
Enlightenment occurs when you forces beneath the surface are supporting you on your journey. Have faith in yourself, you are so much more than you believe yourself
this
to be.
Your champion.
Have patience that there is plans unfolding. The sky is the limit. This card represents an enlightening that signals that you are entering into a time of
oh, that's God's sake.
Trust that the changes ahead are the great path of the great to come.
Not a lab, why not?
But most certainly they are.
Prepare for battle. Let's explore this way.
I think two of those. Oh, them guys get run there before us. This gun is so difficult. Oh, there's another squad behind me.
And speak from your heart.
Fucking hell, man.
Listen for what is sincere and honest in others.
So is what I mean. You actually need a person who can actually play with them. You can't play with them, it's clear, right? I'm not sure help you.
Find it, let it go of anything in your life that isn't authentic. Share your truth with others, release relationships in which you can't be yourself and can't be real. To the exit, son. It's all pointing to the exit.
Can you be quiet?
In which can't be yourself, you can't be real. Being genuine can allow you your spirit to fly.
Need something?
Some of your soul
I'm
to be
sure we can come
universe.
To an agreement.
Oh,
you're so I have to speak my truth. Rely on my community. Good changes are on the way, that's what it says.
This is your champion.
That's all. There's not
more. I will choose our location for bet. Battle lies below.
Oh my god, the guy just bumped me straight into him, man. The fucking hell. What are you doing? Can't be bothered with people doing that. Come on, please give me a gun and a supply gun. Oh my god. What gun's that?
Where's my teammate and all? When I scanned him, I pinged him. You got this guy, he's called Sticky, he's special. There's a Jiffy right there, man! How can you die against a Jiffy from Gibraltar?
There are times in life to step forward and take risks.
He didn't even have a gun, he still dies. Come on, man.
I know that the benefits you will gain in the future.
I'm gonna caustic fucking even kill you either.
Be attentive, meticulous.
God, man.
Persistent. Use this time to plan for action steps in the future. Be diligent and consistent at each step as you move forward. By doing so, you will harvest remarkable results.
What even reading? Ahead.
This is not the time for instant.
How's that your take, Pathfinder skin?
Your diligence will pay off in the future. Careful. This is the time for a great organization. Clean house, clean football.
I'm always dressed to kill.
This might be my last game on the last stream. Since this is just
it says that there, look, clean house, cleaning out the occulter. You need to clear out any relationships that are good for you.
I'm exceptionally good at both.
Well, that means anyone you don't do is good to you. Leadership is a North Star. This is a North Star.
Oh, it's one punch. That's two punch.
They all kind of link because.
Yeah, this how can I get one punch other than more than 30 health there? Clearly, come on.
Yeah, on that one, it says remove the blinders on adventure as well.
So he, that girl's one about 30 health. No.
Big 3 hours.
Oh my god, man.
Right, sounds it. The simple things are your blessings. Simple things. Imagine if you put blessing card in there, it says the same. He just said, listen to Therese Ryder, blessings. And then you, the answer will come to you.
So he got solitude. That's
not good. That's not good.
Openness.
Ooh.
And that begins.
So that means come out your shell, open up a bit more to people. Right, and then you'll have a good new life.
Yeah, that is basically, it's basically retreating it and having time on yourself.
Have a think about
it.
Then open up about your new truths and then everything will be work.
New beginnings there for you. New beginnings, and you know
how
new beginnings are.
So
tell you.
New beginnings for you and me.
So
that is.
So. Spend some time alone in your life. This means to take your own health.
This is more than a battlefield to me.
As one, we will be gifted with victory.
Introducing your champion.
Prepare for
element. I'm going down. Just a
First blood.
First kill. On the bright side, it wasn't us.